Smartsheet forms improve how your team collects and acts on data from colleagues, customers, and other stakeholders. Let's walk through an example. Alex uses Smartsheet to manage content development. She decides to stop manually collecting requests via email and instead use a form that feeds consistent, error-free requests directly into her sheet. The brand new form is pre-populated with fields that automatically map back to the columns in her intake sheet, and each field name and field type match the corresponding column. For example, description is a text number column, so the form field contains a text box, while requested due date is a date column, so the form field has a date picker. Alex realizes that the asset type field is missing brochure. When she adds it from the form builder, the column in her sheet is automatically updated. She then reorders some of the fields, removes the ones that are internal only for her team, and adds labels and help text to make the form clearer for everyone who will fill it out. Alex adds simple rules to her form to conditionally show certain fields based on which asset type is selected. Thanks to that conditional logic, anyone who fills out the form will only see the fields that are relevant for their specific request. When she finishes with the fields, Alex reviews the form level settings, including form security, the automated response after a form is submitted, and the three layout options. The form is now ready to share. Alex saves her form and copies the links she needs to send it out directly and to embed it on her team's dashboard for easy access. Her colleagues can open the form directly in the Smartsheet mobile app when they're on the go. Ideal for managing requests, collecting field reports, and much more. Forms will help you collect and take action on the critical info you need to move your projects forward. For more information, visit the Smartsheet Learning Center.